Hello my dear beautiful friends, welcome back on my channel, and today's video is going to be a review of this new launch from the brand The Sugar Cosmetics. So I'm going to talk about this eyeliner. This is the Arrested for Overstay waterproof eyeliner, and this is in the shade I'll Be Black. And if you guys know, I actually used to love the Sugar eyeliner, which was the smudge, which was in the tube form. So I have actually finished two of them previously, and I absolutely love this this eyeliner. And until recently, when I discovered an NYX matte eyeliner, which is my current favorite eyeliner, and I have used and tested so many eyeliners, starting from Itex and Lakme, L'Oreal, Maybelline, Kat Von D, Stila, and so many eyeliners from different brands like Inglot, etc. But I like the Sugar one, which was in this kind of packaging, which was launched previously. So I used to love this one. I have finished two containers. So I thought when the brand is launching the pen type of eyeliner, I thought I need to give this one a try and see how this actually works. So I have used this one in the past 5 days, and I've tested this and put this for all the tests, like waterproof water test, etc. So I have also put this in comparison with the NYX one, and I'm going to talk about some pros and cons which were like in this one and also in the previous version of the eyeliner, what I like and what I don't like. So yeah, without a further ado, let's get started. So let's start with the packaging. So it comes in this beautiful cardboard, which is quite nice, and it is very similar to the Sugar products which I have used previously, like the Sugar matte crayons, and it is similar to the brand, like the brand has this kind of packaging, and everything, the details and all the things are written here. So this is the Arrested for Overstay waterproof eyeliner, and this is in the shade I'll Be Black, and currently there is only one shade, this is the black shade. And here it is written that it is made in Korea, and the tips to use this one is shake well before application. And it's also written here that you need to use this product within 6 months of opening, which is obviously for an eyeliner, it's always good to use an eyeliner just for 6 months, because anyways it gets expired after that. And it's written here it's made in Korea, and also it contains 0.55 ml of product. And this is how the actual product looks like. There is brand name here, and it comes in the sleek pen form with a nice felt tip, and I'm going to show you guys the close-up. And yeah, the packaging is really cool, and you can hear the clicking sound when you close the product. So on their website it's written that this one glides smoothly and it stays on, and it is easy to create graphic lines. Obviously it is a pen form, so it is really easy to create eyeliner. I've created this eyeliner today. It's very simple wing, but I'm going to show you guys how this actually works. And it is said that it is 100% waterproof and with a precision tip, and it is blacker than the black pigment that is opaque and which will not fade, run or melt in rain or shine. So this is what the product claims on the website. So I have actually tested, and I'm going to talk about what are the things that are true for the claims and what are things are not that great about the product. So to start off, it is in the pen form, so it is really easy to create a graphic or any kind of eyeliner look, even if you are a beginner or if you are expert. So this is how that applies. Actually I'm going to show you close up. So as you guys can see in the close up, there is a little kind of spreading of the product when I'm applying the product initially, but however that is not seen when I'm trying to apply on my eyes. And it is quite black, but it is having this kind of light sheen to it even after it dries, so it is not completely matte. And I absolutely love matte finish liners, and yeah, the previous Sugar one was actually matte finish one, and It was also beautiful in application. It was also, it is also a blackest of black, and I used to love that one so much. And now coming to this one, I have actually applied this one for about 5 to 6 hours. And if you're not going to rub your eyes, if you're going to leave the product like that, it actually stays very long and very good, stay put on the eyes. But if you're going to rub, and if you're having oily kind of eyelids like that of me, I have really oily eyelids, and even if I'm trying to just rub my, you know, eye, this product actually faded, which is not what the claim says that it is. It does not fade, but this actually faded on my oily eyelids. So keep in mind, if you are having oily eyelids, this actually fades a little bit if you are rubbing this product. Coming to the waterproof test, if you are pouring water on this, it does not budge or move. But after a few hours, like if you are applying this, if you are having oily skin and oily eyelids, if you are pouring water and rubbing, then it definitely fades. So that is what I can say. And let me compare with other eyeliners that I have, because this actually retailed for 699 rupees for 0.55 ml of product. And I'm going to compare this one with my Tri Sugar. This one is the I Told You So Smudge Proof Eyeliner. This is in the shade Black Swan. And you guys, this also has the precision kind of tip, and it applies smoothly, and it dries matte, and it does not move. It is more matte than this one, so I prefer this one more. And actually, you're going to get more product in this one, the I Told You So liner, which is which retails for same like 699 rupees. So the other good thing about the I Told You So one is it is formulated free of from parabens, formaldehyde, and it is made in Germany. And you're going to get 1.7 ml of product in this one when compared to the Arrested Overstay waterproof eyeliner. So I actually prefer the older version much better than the newer version. But if you are like a beginner, and if you are unable to get your wing properly, then definitely you can try the Arrested Overstay waterproof eyeliner. But make sure that you are not having any oily eyelids, and like set them with powder. And so this is my review, and I'm going to do a comparison swatch of the newer one, and also the I Told You So smudge proof eyeliner, that is the older version, which I actually love. And I'm going to show you guys, this is just a second, this is the NYX liquid liner, which is my current favorite. And I'm going to show you guys just side by side. So this is much blacker than the, you know, this new one. So, and this all actually retails for same price. So I prefer this one over the Arrested Overstay waterproof eyeliner. So that is my overall review. And if you guys are interested in seeing any more reviews, then do comment below and let me know. I would love to do some reviews of the new products and launches. So yeah, that's it for today's video. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, feel free to subscribe to my channel. It's for free. And also click on the notification bell so that you'll be notified on my further videos. And until my next video, stay happy, be beautiful, keep smiling. Bye-bye.